Subject 13, what is it now?
You told me I was safe on this island. Well, I've just been attacked by a bear, damn it!
Ah, yes. You are not the first subject to have experienced Ursine interference.
So what am I supposed to do? He's in my way.
You know the story, Subject 13. Use your mind.
Thank you. Thank you. Report from October 10th, 2009. Since the workers started building the complex, the Hunapu seem even more hostile. They often lurk around the construction site, and typically, the personnel accuse them of all manner of ills. More worryingly, a worker disappeared last night. We don't even know what became of him, but his belongings are still here. Afterwards, an altercation broke out between the workers and the Hunapus. They wanted to prevent our men from incurring the so-called wrath of their god, Asizen, by crossing the bridge. It must be said that these incidents don't make my job of being accepted by the tribe any easier. I'm in no way close to seeing that temple. Ross Randall, Ethnologist.